Welcome back to another episode of Coast Honors. Thank you for watching and please like and subscribe. What's up guys, Coast Honors here. Today we're going to be doing a vlog and we are here on the New Jersey Turnpike heading to Six Flags Great Adventure. And there is a few crashes here on the turnpike, and there is a lot of traffic. It's about a 13-minute delay, so that's all right. I would not want to be on the truck side, that's for sure. And we're going early for the ERT if you bring a can of Coke. So we should be there in probably like 40 minutes. Alright guys, update, about 10 minutes later, we are still stuck in traffic, but we should only be in traffic for about another 5 minutes. As you can see over there, it's starting to get moving, so we should start getting moving soon too. Alright guys, we should be out of the traffic any second now. I don't know if it was an accident or road work. I'm pretty sure it's an accident. They lied to us? They lied to us? Oh jeez. Look at that. Oh man. Well, that's what was holding up all of the traffic. And next stop will be Six Flags. Live in New Jersey, you know this by heart. 7-8 for Six Flags. Yeah! What's up guys, this is my second vlog, 13th visit of the season. We are here for early entry because we got our Coke cans right here and it should be a great day. We're probably only going to be here till around 2, but we're going to make the most of our couple of hours and it's going to be really fun, and I'll be back once we're in the park. What's up guys, we're in the park now. And we are gonna go head over to Green Lantern and Superman for the ERT. We are pretty much the only ones in the park besides probably a good 20 other people. That's about it. All right guys, I just did Superman 2 times for the ERT and King the Ka for my 100th ride. I got my dad on, surprisingly. That was really surprising. He had his eyes closed the whole time, but the only time he opened his eyes was at the top and he realized how high up we really were. But it was a really good 100th ride and it's one of my favorite rides ever. Alright guys, we just did El Toro like 7 times in a row. My dad did it like twice. It was really fun and we're gonna head to Bizarro. And there's a bird right there. What kind of bird is that? I'm not very sure. There goes King the Ka. Made it, barely. And yeah, let's head to Bizarro.
Time.
Yeah, the park is really empty. I mean, the park opened, what, an hour ago?
Yeah.
and there's really no lines for anything besides King to Ka, and we got two flash passes for two rides, so that's good. It's any ride. And Runaway Mine Train going above us. And yeah, let's go on Bizarro. What's up, guys? We just got off Bizarro. I did it twice. My dad did it once. It was really fun. I like it much more than Rougarou. It's my second favorite B&M floorless coaster. And all the inversions are just crazy. Hold on. Of the ride is that Cobra Roll, but every other part of the ride I really like it, and I could ride that all day. It just gets me a little bit dizzy because of all the inversions. Alright guys, we just did Bizarro a couple times, and we also did a Log Flume. We got decently wet, enough to cool us down, and now I believe we're gonna go head to Nitro and then probably get something to eat.
What about the Mine Train?
Oh yeah, we also did the Mine Train, and I don't like it. Alright guys, for this one, we give Olivia the credit for making the best rainbow we've had of the year.
Right in the back, Olivia should get there's the sugar shack.
There's Olivia right there.
4th of July bonus for making such a good rainbow right here.
Perfect rainbow.
Perfect rainbow. Olivia.
Alright guys, we just did Skull Mountain once, Nitro 5 times, and Batman once. And we are about to wrap up today at Chopsticks for some lunch. There is a lot of people not getting their steps in today. They do not feel like walking across the park. Now let's get some lunch. Here for the 4th of July Fest, they are giving out free samples of Coke Float, because for years now, Six Flags has been pairing with Coca-Cola, and they've been doing this for 4th of July. Pretty cool. Alright, we are trying the orange vanilla Coke Dippin' Dots float. That's an interesting combination. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap up our day at Six Flags Great Adventure. It was an amazing day. The park was extremely empty. Everything was a walk-on. I got my dad on King to Ka for my 100th ride. And it was overall just a great day. Super hot out though, but I don't mind that. And yeah, it was a great day. Thank you for watching. Coaster Hunters out.